Hello everyone, welcome to Talent Battle. I'm Ajinkya Kulkarni, co-founder of Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. Now this particular video is important for the students of civil engineering from 2020 batch and the previous batch. Bentley Systems in collaboration with Talent Battle has launched off-campus drive for civil engineering students. Last year also we conducted two off-campus drives for Bentley System, and we are really happy that Bentley System has given one more opportunity to Talent Battle to conduct this particular off-campus drive. So let me share all the details one by one. Now as you can check on the screen, the position is going to be graduate trainee. If you are having experience of 0 to 1 year, 2020 freshers are also allowed. The period of employment is going to be 1 year, so that you need to understand. This is 1 year contract kind of job role. Now the CTC which they are going to offer is 2,53,000 per annum for 1 year. Now what are the requirements? As I have mentioned earlier, BE BTech in civil engineering with 0 to 1 year of experience. If you are having understanding of transportation design, that will be added advantage. Apart from that, you need to have experience with CAD software such as AutoCAD and MicroStation. Candidate should be goal oriented and should have really good written and oral communication skills. If you are having experience on CAD product testing, that will be added advantage. This will be helpful for the students who are planning for post-graduation after a year or 2 year of experience. Also, as civil engineer, you can gain a good amount of experience by working with this world-class multinational company. This experience will also help you to establish yourself in the industry. Now what exactly is going to be job description? As you can check on the screen, create, identify, document and execute the test cases from design documentation and functional specifications. You need to conduct ongoing functional testing and regression testing. You need to develop and maintain test plans. Also report the software bugs and follow bug life cycle. Now you need to learn and get familiar with various Bentley products. So if you feel this particular job role will help you to start your career, then let me tell you about selection process. The first round of screening will be conducted by Talent Battle platform. All the initial assessments will happen on Talent Battle platform. Initially, we will conduct your quantitative aptitude, verbal aptitude and logical related aptitude test along with technical aptitude questions. Now after this we will select some candidates for the communication test and resume submission, and the students which are shortlisted from that, then we will provide the list of final selected students to Bentley Systems. After that, Bentley Systems may conduct again aptitude and interview process. So how to apply for this particular job drive? I have already added registration link in the description of this particular video. Now the students who will register early, they will receive the test details till 1 PM tomorrow. After that, tomorrow itself you are going to have your test, the first round of test. The test timing will be from 2 PM to 10 PM. It will be around 60 marks of test which will be provided to you. All the instructions will be provided to you on your email, so don't worry about it. Results of this particular test will be declared on 10th September 1 PM. After that, all the selected students and even the students who are not able to qualify for the next round, everyone will get email. So results will be conveyed to all the students who will attempt the test. Now all the general instructions about how to appear for the test will be covered in the email which we are going to provide you. So if any of your friend from civil engineering background, maybe 2020 pass out, 2019 or even previous batches, is looking for job, then you can share this particular message with your friends so it can be helpful for them. In future also, we will be uploading a lot of videos about off-campus drive. So just make sure you subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. If you are not part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group, I have added the links of WhatsApp and Telegram group in the description of this particular video. You can join us over there as well. Thank you.